reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes.
My name is Aiden Smith, and I'm a senior on the cross country team. I've been running for 2 years now, and our goals this season are to win conference, win sectionals, place top two or three at regionals, and then from semi-state, advance onto the state championships.
As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can.
Hello, my name is Trevor Bell. I'm a senior on the cross country team. I've been running for 4 years. My goals for this year is to make it to semi-state, either as an individual or with the team. And my favorite memory of cross country is when I was coming back from a long run. I found a sack of potatoes about 2 miles out. So I ran with the sack of potatoes all the way back to the school. I handed them to my coach and he did not accept my gift. So that was kind of depressing, but hey, it was a pretty funny and memorable moment.
I am a senior on the cross country team this year. I've been running for 3 years. My favorite memory is during a race coming up to Claire Comfort and saying, "Let's go get her," as we came up to another competitor.
In his mind, he's still driving, still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade, because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. The sun has gone down and the moon has come up, and long ago somebody left with the cup.
Hi, my name is Jack Dekus. I'm a senior on the cross country team. I've been running for 5 years. And my favorite memory on the cross country team was learning how to do the demon horse my freshman year. My goals for this cross country season are to be the NEA champion and to place all state at the state meet.
Birch, and I've been running for 2 years, and my favorite part of the track season is team dinners and just being out with the guys.